Let me hear it from my Portuguese people in the house tonight.